TRIO Student Support Services is a federally funded program that aims to assist students from disadvantaged backgrounds. Being first generation, meaning neither your parents or guardians have achieved a bachelor's degree, low income, which is determined by the U.S. Census Bureau, and or a student with disabilities. Helping those from such backgrounds for their future careers, TRIO has offered a once-in-a-lifetime enrichment opportunity to study abroad in Salamanca, Spain for 1 month. The following students will share their experience on behalf of the Council for Opportunity in Education, Keith Sheeran Global Leaders Program in Salamanca, Spain. My name is Cedric Ingram, and I am in TRIO because I'm a first-generation low-income college student. My friend Jonathan, a former participant of the COE Keith Sheeran Global Leaders Program, told me about his time in Spain, and it inspired me to apply. Telling my sister about Spain has been one of the highlights of my study abroad experience. She was so excited to hear about what I'm doing, what I'm seeing, and the knowledge I've gained from the interactions with the people here. She's become interested in studying abroad now too. This makes me want to inspire many other people, especially those within my community. It's been a dream of mine to study abroad, but I was afraid to because it's tough to dream what you have not seen. Before Jonathan, I'd never heard of anyone I know studying abroad. I hope my experience can be that direction for someone else. I want the people of my community to know that not only is it possible to study abroad, but there are practical steps to do so.
My name is Jennifer Vasquez Bonilla, and I am a first-generation college student. When I started community college, I wanted to immerse myself into the full college experience. One way I planned on doing so is by studying abroad. Studying abroad in Salamanca, Spain has helped me become globally aware by giving me the opportunity to study Spain's culture and history in the Spanish language, and by living with the family during my stay. During dinner with my host family, we were able to have open conversations about the social issues in Spain and in the United States. My family made me realize, as humans, we are not so different. We face similar issues in our home countries, and we fight for human rights.
Hey, mi nombre es Antonio Santiago, soy de Puerto Rico. Estudio biología en Antillian University. Soy parte del programa TRIO ESL. Estoy cursando mi primer año en el cual me ofrecieron esta gran oportunidad para viajar el mundo con un conjunto de líderes estudiantiles. Mi idioma principal es el español, por el cual no tengo ningún problema, pero sí soy nuevo en el conocimiento de la cultura. Por ejemplo, aprendí sobre la importancia de la comunicación y la unión entre la familia. Este viaje también me ayudó a expandir mi mente y a ver las cosas de muchas maneras para tomar consideraciones hacia otras personas en cómo puedo ayudarlas. Por este viaje aprendí a trabajar y esforzarte por lo que realmente quieres.
My name is Jane Cao, and I joined TRIO to ensure that I succeed as a stop-out returning first-generation and low-income college student. With the help of TRIO, I was able to complete my bachelor's degree in general science and will start dental school at Oregon Health and Science University in August 2018. I sought to study abroad because I envisioned myself working with a diverse community. In addition to speaking Vietnamese and English, I wanted to be able to communicate in Spanish to broaden the connections I have with my patients. During my stay with the host family, I experienced firsthand the struggle to communicate in a different language. The flow of conversation at home is different than in the classroom because many of the vocabularies used were ones that I have yet to learn. Now I notice myself comprehending more when my host family talk, and I'm able to respond with the little Spanish that I know. My struggle to express myself has increased my empathy for those whose first language may not be English.
Hola, me llamo Eros Guillermo Molina. TRIO me ofreció apoyo en mi crecimiento, de secundaria a la escuela superior. No tuve apoyo para tomar buenas decisiones. En el programa adquirí más confianza para tomar decisiones responsables para mis estudios universitarios. Estoy estudiando España porque quiero mejorar mi competencia en español y reconectarme con mi familia. Algunos parientes solamente hablan español y como solo hablo inglés, no tenemos un lazo. Aprendiendo español no solamente me dejará vivir como un individuo bilingüe, también como un estudiante con experiencias culturales. Este programa de estudios extranjeros me ha enseñado que puedo mantener una mente abierta para conocer las perspectivas, costumbres y valores de personas diferentes a mí.
Hello, my name is Giselle Lewis. Becoming a part of the TRIO program has provided me with many opportunities. For the study abroad program, I chose to live with a family. I am overall amazed of how much of a difference sharing a home with two students with similar backgrounds and a family has made for me. One day I sat down with my host family for dinner and asked them why they said yes. What was the reason they chose to open their home to strangers? My host mom replied, "As a family, we joined this program because it provided an opportunity not just for me, but for my family. So I thought to myself, maybe if I took this chance, I would not only be providing the students with an opportunity, but my family as well. I didn't want my girls to have fear of the unknown. I feel that having students from other countries come and stay in our home provides them and my family with an advantage. Spanish is our main language, but having students that stay with us who speak more than one language can teach us a lot as well as them. Being able to hear her story just opened my mind even more. It encouraged me to definitely take more advantage of the opportunities that are out there.
We are now better prepared to be global leaders because TRIO and the COE Kids Sharing Program gave us the opportunity to encounter and overcome our obstacles.